having a great day. I just wanted to share with you some good news regarding the East Coast Primes. We got a little package in the mail today, so I just wanted to open that up with you folks and have a look at what we're all going to be playing for this summer. So let's get that open here. We'll be careful not to damage anything. There we go. All right, so I'm just going to pop those open here. All right, so all kinds of goodies there. So I'm assuming these are some of the double-sided entry cards, participation cards. So there we are, we have some of those here. So there is Bay's Malvis, look at him, he's absolutely fantastic. On the flip side, we have Chirrut. Another beautiful design. I think all of these cards are done by Pistachios. I hope I'm saying your name right from Discord. So everyone give a big thanks to him for designing these and playing for these. There we are. So there's both of them side by side. So those, each person will be getting one of these for their entry. So that's a pretty fantastic way to start the tournament right there. Also included in this, yes, we have some of the foil cards. Let's see, I'll grab some of the other ones here. I'm assuming that's the Chirrut. There we go for the top four. Let's see if he's in here. All kinds of goodies. So yes, so that is one of the cards for the top four. You're going to be getting a foil. There we go. Once again, let me see if I can find others. Ah, there we go. The Bay's foil. All right, so I'll put those side by side. Look at how fantastic and flashy those are. I know the video probably doesn't do it justice, but I mean, in real life, they're really, really cool. I mean, the video also looks cool, but they're just beautiful. Look at these. There we are. So each top four will be getting a pair of these, as well as one of their double-sided cards. So if you make the top four, you'll be getting all of those. And I think this one's pretty rigid, so I'm assuming this is a good top prize here. There we are. So one there and one there. So these are the spot glass cards. There's the front and back, the black and white on the back. Flip side, these are beautiful. I cannot wait for people to play for these. They look smashing. Everybody come to Shediac, New Brunswick this summer to get your chance to win these. So if you make the top prize from ARH, these are the spot gloss cards that everyone's going to be playing for. So if you win the top prize, you'll be getting these, the foils, and the participation cards. So you'll be getting all that if you win the top prize. And that's just from ARH. So these are just the ARH prizes. We do also, from our venue, have all the gift card prizes that I've posted on the event page as well. So there's all kinds of reasons to come out and participate. Shediac, New Brunswick, the East Coast Primes. Sorry, I'll tidy up my mess here a little bit. But I hope everyone, tries to come out. It is kind of limited seating, so there is only about 20 spots to make everything comfortable. Local COVID restrictions will apply, whatever may be going on in July for that. So I'll have updates posted for that as well. But I mean, look at all these fantastic, prizes that you're playing for. I hope to see everyone there. Thanks for watching and enjoy your day. Bye.